Yeah? Come across there then.
This way. This way.
Luce, can you come across this bridge here? Hold on to the side.
I'll reach you. Listen.
Go the other end then. Can you get across this one and then down the slide? Hold on to the metal. Keep going, Liz. Where are you going to go on next then? On that slide over there? Little tree house. Luce, give us a wave.
Come on then.
Okay, go on then. Give her hands with her. He's laughing. Hey, go on then, hit him. Harder, hit him again. Oh, he's over the top, yeah. Oh, there's all them crocodiles there. You got to go and stand by the ball and wait for Grandma now.
This is where I'm standing, is it?
Yeah.
Come in there, down there.
Woo! Watch out!
Where's he going? No, no. No, leave it. I can't get him. Yeah. On the end of the yellow triangle.
Oh, come up here,
okay? Yeah, through the mat.
Yeah.
you. Let's go through this one. Shall Grandma through this one, shall we? You go first, and I'll follow. Take the floor. I'm getting a bit hot.
My friend then.
Come on!
Loose.
Yeah. See, I don't want to step on your camera.
Okay. It's fun. Grandma's going at that one. You've got to go across that best slide, haven't you? Pull him back.
I don't want to. I'm not going across that this side. This way.
Ring him.
Four times.
Ring that bell.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Intruder alarm. I got to get which tree do you want? This is what my grandma wants, a bit of a tree.
I just wanted to show
Dad
that
there,
didn't I? I think this is a tree.
End of tape now. I need a new tape.
Right, it's going to be
Lucy coming down. Who's that coming down through there? I can see a spotty leg.
It would have been best to put your feet down.
Put your feet down first.
Sit on the edge of the hole and dangle your feet down.
And then
you'll
go.
And now
you'll
slide yourself down.
That's right.
Right, and along here.
Not here. Yeah. You don't have to go down if you've gone along the side. Come on. Come on. Sit on the edge again. You'll practice
your right
to do it again.
Sit on the edge.
Put your head down.
Going in, Liz. going in.
The water for the mouse. Grandma doing the mouse.
I'm pouring in.
Across the top of the hill.
Where are we going? Oh!
It is, yeah.
There's
how we've got water
coming. Yeah, it's very pretty. Oh, yeah, but it's probably not raining enough. Mind you, we don't want it to rain, do we? Hey, who you got there? You got the Sammy?
In approximately 4,000 years, these wonders are all. choice of carrying this particular formation, and we want to preserve Ponstead. Could we ask that you admire only with your eyes and not with your hands?
Come in. This is going by that nice bubbling, bubbly brook.
You have been warned.
any good? Do you like it? Where's that Zina? Is that Zina the zebra? Sammy did, yeah. I mean, we up to Lucy?
Yes.
Hey. How many are you on, Lucy? Look who's on that. Who's on there? Who's on that drawing?
Troy.
Oh,
yes. Who?
Yeah. And Troy. And we gotta go on up there to the top. Did Lucy make it all the way up?
Hold on tight.
We're at the top of the tower.
Is that ringing? Are you still with that water? Still with that water? What's that? There is the last of Brent Knowles.
There's Cheddar Gorge.
Where?
That's it, over there.
Oh, we've seen it, Cheddar Gorge.
Yeah.
We're getting a bit of trouble.
You having a bit of trouble?
No. I said.
You said?
If I said.
Yeah.
And that goes to her hand, then she's already
noticed something. Yeah. Mummy there. Hello, Mummy.
Wait,
don't take it.
Is there a horse? Did you really need it?
We just
came
straight back.
Luke!
Who's that?
Wow. Look
at
the camera there.
Close
your eyes
so
we see the blue.
Close your eyes. Close them.
Yeah.
Oh.
Do you think Ben does the lantern?
Right.
Why you gotta go out in the garden?
She's a
you're a little butterfly. Put your arm back. Where's that Zina, Mum? Have you got that Zina? We haven't had Zina on video.
You have?
Have we? Where? Yeah, isn't it pretty?
You got
six properties. Mm. That's Zina the zebra and Lucy the butterfly. Do you like your holiday?
Yeah.
Where are we? Oh, they'll like it as well, won't they? Okay. Say night night then.
Night night.
To the camera.
Night night,
Jamie. Okay. Is Grandma doing a cup of coffee? That was a good save, wasn't it? Where are we? On the beach. Yeah, see that hill over there? That's where I walked yesterday. Or day before yesterday. And you were at the bottom with Mummy. Hey, what did you have on your face last night? Is it good? What's she doing?
Put it by the pushchair.
That's all right. Got a top in.
You touch it on, that's it. You get a good one.
Lucy going to do one now.
Yeah.
This is
Lucy. Shall we put him on top of the wheel on the
hill? Yeah. Look at that castle of crabs, Dad!
Oh,
yeah. They're really tiny, aren't they?
Can you pull him off?
I'm popped them!
You can pop them. Hey!
There's one for you. Lucy, see if you can lift up this sandcastle and make a nice castle.
I'm making the river.
Making for Sam.
No, it's just nice.
Well done. Oh, who's that? She's watching me. Hello, Zena. Say hello. Oh, that's good, isn't it?
I didn't cry for the sand.
Yeah, we don't want to get her fur dirty, do we? Yeah, we do, don't we? That's 2 o'clock. Is it? What's his name? What's his name?
Sandstorm.
Actually, this one is Tia's uncle and he's called Sandstorm.
Oh.
What's that?
Please, please.
What is it?
No. Oh, it's
Oh, we won't wash Sammy away, will we?
No, just
kidding. No.
Yeah, we're
going to
wash Sammy away.
That's the...
We'll just try and wash him
out. No, not till... not today. Yeah, Mal, you got to do your thing. What do you do when you finish? We got to do it, quick, up!
I just do that, want to leave now.
Through the sand dunes. Quickly, let's go up to that one and sneak down.
Hold my hand.
Okay, let's have this hand. Let's go. Then when we get down the bottom, we got to run out and shout boo on Grandma. Where is she? This is Grandma's castles with the flags in. I think Lucy's going for the sands for the sea. What's Lofty's proper name? Big name. Come in, go over by Lofty and show how big he is. Walk along his back. Is that good? Pat him on the head. What about Steggy? You haven't patted him on the head. Huh? What won't come in? No. No. Well, at the high tide, it'd be where that the brushwood is and seaweed. Mummy enjoying drawing her pickies, Liz?
Yeah, it's got a long tail.
Yeah. We got to do the big art attack wave in a minute, Liz. Go on then, go! Lucy's got to pat him on the head, quick, give him a pat. Give him a pat on the head. Give him a pat. Do your art attack thing, Matt Luce. Stand up and put both arms up. Yay! back over there. Quick, catch her! Run, Mum! Quickly! Up, 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 up! You stuck! You made it! Oh! You are a puff! There it is, down there! Oh, oh, there's our apartment on the right. There's the swimming pool. We're going up to see Mummy's car over there in the car park behind the no entry sign. There's the bike. Have you come to see this?
Oh,
walking through this. Dead end, not
it? Yeah. That was a bit
epic,
I think. You on,
man? Get on, man. God, Tom must be getting a sweat on this. Where's Zina, Lou? Hey! Here they come. That way.
That
way. Go down the slide, Lucy! Grandma. stay there. Who's that? Did you have a nice holiday, Lucy?
It was great. I got a new friend.
Who? Who's your new friend?
Zina. I can't think.
Oh, oi!